So the fluid in my feet, which I do have, comes from my heart.
It could, yes, yeah.
Do you usually, or do you often see pulmonary problems with congestive heart failure?
Very commonly, yes. And actually, people who have independent pulmonary problems make congestive heart failure worse and vice versa. So for example, if you have had a heart attack and you have a history of smoking and have COPD, you're much more likely to develop congestive heart failure symptoms.
So I have asthma.